I just want to speak for a couple of minutes about how I got here and why I've chosen to stay and commit myself to grace. So a couple of years ago, I started looking for a church in the area. I was a progressive graduate student, planning a family, but with no baby yet, married to a multiracial atheist with no religious upbringing. And I had been raised in the UU tradition, so I had an experience of spirituality, but not a Christian upbringing. And I was looking for a church that would meet the needs of the two of us in existence and the one of us we were dreaming of. I thought it was kind of a tall order. What I knew for sure was that I wanted a church with open communion and a church with visible signs of inclusiveness. And so I came to Grace Church. I was like, well, click off those two boxes. And I got here, and I saw this card. I don't know if those of us who come regularly actually continue to notice this card, but it's in your pews, and it says that I should feel free to nurse my child during the service. And then it also says, reasonable kid noise is a normal part of worship. And I thought, excellent. My baby is going to be welcome at this church. And then I sat through the service, and I felt spoken to, and I thought, okay, this is going to be a spiritual home for me. I thought, okay, well, what about my atheist husband? And so I met with Noah, and he assured me that there were many different ways to be part of the Grace Church community, and the community would be open to my husband Nathan finding his own way of participating. And so we stayed, and we started attending church here. So then, why did we commit now to being members of Grace Church? Well, first of all, I really like that one week I can come wearing jeans and a t-shirt, possibly with babies fit up on it, and the next week I can come wearing a dress and a church lady hat, and I'm equally welcome either way. We also had people whose names I didn't know come bring us food when Owen was born. I know that Nathan has been made to feel welcome and comfortable here. It's a place that I can deepen my faith. It's also a place that in weeks like this week, which was full of anxiety and grief for my family, was both a refuge and an inspiration for us. And maybe most importantly, it's a place where I think Owen gets to see love made visible through the work that we do, through our prayer and our community and our outreach. And I'm very grateful that I and my family have found this community, and I look forward to seeing what the future of Grace Church.